इस सेगमेंट के पहले कंटेस्टेंट को।
या मधु व नसोली अला करीम वाला आली अजमईन अम्मा बाद रिस्पेक्टेड एल्डर्स एंड माय ब्रदर एंड सिस्टर आई वेलकम टू ऑल ऑफ यू विद इस्लामिक ग्रेट थिंग अस्सलामु अलैकुम व रहमतुल्लाहि व बरकातुहू माय सेल्फ शेख सुल्ताना आरिफ फ्रॉम अल मोमिना स्कूल एडुकेशन बोर्ड वर्ल्ड टुडे आई स्पीच मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट बिलीव इन इस्लाम इज तौहीद व्हाट इज तौहीद Tawheed is an Arabic word which means to believe and worship only one true God, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. He is the creator of our universe and no one compared to Him. In Surah Al-Ikhlas, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, chapter number 112, Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. قل هو الله أحد الله الصمد لم يلد ولم يولد ولم يقل له كفوا أحد which means say he is Allah the one Allah is an eternal absolute he does not give birth nor anyone give birth to him and there is nothing like him Tawheed is divided into three parts first Tawheedul Ar-Rububiyah which means Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is only one true God. Tawheedul al-Asma wa al-Sifat, which means Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has many beautiful names like Al-Khaliq, the Creator, Al-Awwal, the First, Al-Akhir, the Last. Tawheedul al-Ibadah, it means no one to be worshipped but Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala all forms of worship. Whenever we make dua, we should call Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in Quran, call upon me and I will answer your prayer. Qala Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Whenever you are sick, you call Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He help anytime and anywhere. My dear believer, brother and sister, finally, Islamic New Year, let's together improve our good deeds and follow the sunnah of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and fight to a shaitan in the way of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Until here, thank you for giving me a chance to share my short message. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Good effort by Sheikh Sultana Muhammad Arif.
Aise hi aur videos banane mein hamari madad karein.